souls that's sitting here that's trying to be so heavenly above that no earthly group. I'm talking about the manly people. I'm talking about those who go to Sunday school. If I would have lost the battle of my flesh, I would have been joining all of those. Amen. Praise God. Who didn't make it this year. But because I fall down, but I get back up. I want you to know tonight that David went through, and the Bible says that now, David, you shall recover all. I need somebody to tell the devil this year. A 6'7" man and all of these big shoulders and a size 16 shoe could not be able to fight her. But I want y'all to hear me tell you what before. Don't make me go there. Listen, the Bible said, I feel like I'm going to die. The Bible said that God told David to turn. So now after it's over, you shall recover. Is there anybody here? Devil tried to put you down. Had you scared? Had you upset? Had you frustrated? But I want you to know tonight, you can look like you're fine. You can look like everything is all right. But tell somebody you don't know. If you know me, I'll help musicians. Sometimes it leaves us without ushers. Sometimes it leaves us without praise singers. But is there anybody that can say this with me? I've been conditioned for the position.